mileage markers. You may not have, you probably haven't seen them because I haven't looked at them, but it's about 19 miles to Georgetown. So these people that ride from Pittsburgh to Georgetown, this is their last bit, and this is their delight, of course, is they're coming to the end of the ride. And this trail is pretty good between here and Georgetown. It's no more mud. They keep it up pretty well. Some potholes, some rocks, pebble. Oh, there's a turtle that just dove. And ducks. These turtles will eat the ducks. They just go grab a hold of their leg and clamp on and then just pull them underwater and drown them and then eat them. Especially the younger ducks. Which we call ducklings. Alright, my odometer is right. I've got a mile and a half into Great Falls where I get to put the bike back on the bike rack on the car, get in the car, ride home, and eat breakfast after a good 2-hour ride, almost 2 hours. Morning. Hour and 45 minutes, of course, that was including the stops, picture stops. I've ridden out to Great Falls from my house, so this is pretty, not this right here, but once I get to Great Falls, that's very familiar territory.